Once upon a time, in a house eerily similar to our very own inn, the front door creaked open, welcoming a lady home from her doctor's appointment. She went to get her neck checked, you see. It's been months, but the ache still persists. She considered giving up fixing her neck altogether, despite only being 32 years old.
I'm sorry!